Hey guys, Feather Bubble here, and this is patch 53 in the forest. As you see, arrows now stick into bodies, and you can retrieve them later. Also, I wanted to add real quick, before we get to the awesome hammer, that the fire cannibals that throw the bombs at you are now more common in hard mode, and their bombs travel faster as well in hard mode. The tribal leaders of a group, both in normal and hard mode, have more health. There are more creepy mutants in hard mode, and slightly reduce the amount of the skinny, hunched over cannibals in normal and hard mode. Now, in the menu where you get the regrowing tree mode, you also have allow buildings to be destructible. The host will have to set this one, of course, if you're playing a multiplayer game. What that means is you can't destroy objects. And some objects that are intended to be destroyable, they still can blow up, unfortunately. But like this one right here, no damage even though I hit it. Turn it off. Or in this case, turning it on turns off the indestructible mode. And there you go. Which brings us to our new item, the hammer. 2 sticks, 2 cloth, 1 rock, and 10 sap. This makes us a repair hammer. What's awesome is it doesn't require any more tree sap after you've built it. Repair whatever the heck you want. So this is really cool. Now I thought it might be a weapon. It does kill birds. Unfortunately, if you wanted to like say, I don't know, bash something open, you repair those knees. Nutcracker or something, I don't know. And here you definitely doesn't do anything. So it's not a weapon at all. I thought it'd be kind of funny to go hammer everybody, but you can't. They've made it so you can now deck out your tennis racket. I think it's pretty cool because now you can make it like a Dreamweaver or something. So let's test it out. It's still a pretty bad weapon, but it looks cool. You could decorate it and then put it on like the wall of one of your rooms or something. But it's not a good weapon still. Change to the drying rack. It is now cheaper to build and only has one line that you can put meat on. Only 5 sticks. So you can go slap up your meat. Of course, the small generic meat doesn't fit on there. But I think some people will like this change because you can get it earlier, faster, easier. But others will be annoyed. It's still cool. I died a lot for this one. There's new clothing in multiplayer. And you see all those backpacks? It's a jacket. Check that out. It's pretty cool looking, I think. So now, you know, like when you first start a co-op game, you have to kill yourself till you get what you want. This is not me showing off my shooting skills. They're kind of meh. But when you now axe open an animal, your axe will get bloody. Also, your arrows do show up in the animal, so just wanted to prove that. At the very bottom right, there is now a coordinate system, so you can tell the devs where your error happened. Something didn't load right, or there is a mistake in the game. Now you can use that information to better report bugs to them. Saves should talk about other saves on your computer if you have any. The menu looks the same wherever I go, but I don't have multiple profiles on my computer. So if you're sharing your Steam with somebody and you have like multiple profiles or user logins, I would check out the save section in the main menu or perhaps here and expect something to be different. The gun should be easier to aim now. I didn't notice a substantial difference in the ease, but that's probably because I'm used to aiming down the sights and having a crosshair, so it still feels a little funny to me. But what I did notice is, I don't know how I hit the, here, watch this one, the top left one. Yeah. But I did notice it's a little bit easier to shoot people near you, like in front of your face. It's a less wild when you're aiming up or down. It's more consistent. And I guess that's the main change of this fix. You can now trade all of the melee weapons, which is cool. Also, rebreather has been changed from 600 seconds to 300 seconds. It's still quite a bit of time, but you're gonna have to use your air canisters more often. Like before, you probably never used an air canister, and now you might actually have to think about it. There are a lot of other bug fixes and some optimizations, which are big deals, but they're, you know, like, you not noticing them is a good thing. So let me know what you guys think of the new hammer, or if it's the arrows that you really enjoy. I think I'm going to really get back into the bow now that I don't have to craft arrows so much. If you shoot well, then you're going to get rewarded by not running out of ammo very often. If you guys are looking for another scary game, I've been playing Kolot right now. It's got that wintry feeling with a lot of trees. Not so much cannibal killing, but if you were looking for another game, go ahead and check that one out on my channel. Hope everybody enjoyed the patch, and I look forward to seeing you in the comments and the next video. Thank you, and have a great day.